So here I have a 3DS. It's modded, of course, and I'm going to install a .3DS file on it. So it's already installed on the SD card. First thing you're gonna do, power off your 3DS, and then power it on by holding power and start. Power it on, and then you're going to get here. Or you're probably not gonna get here, but you're gonna get here. So once you're here, you just press AAA, and then you're gonna go on to SD card, and then you're going to find where you put the file. So I put mine just in the root of the SD card. So there it is. Gonna press A on that. Then NCSD image options. Press A on that. Then install game image. Press A on that. Press A. Then follow the instructions. Yours are probably gonna be different. Press A. And it's going to start installing. This is gonna take about 3 minutes. So let's just run, and hopefully, if the file isn't corrupt and works as it should, it will work as it should. All right, and it's done. So press A on that. Relock them. Yeah, why not? B, B, B. Home. Reboot system. And hopefully this will work. Yes. It worked. Boom, let's launch it. And it works. Great. So I just guessed how I had to install it. I didn't even know, and it worked. So that's how you do that. Thank you guys for watching. Like, dislike, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next one.